week ago, President Yoweri Museveni appointed persons including Justice Benjamin Isingoma Kabito as the Chairperson Judicial Service Commission, Lady Justice Faith Monda as the Deputy, Ruth Sebatindira, former President, Uganda Law Society, as a member, and Nora Matovu-Winyi. The other members include Dr. Labani Ninyikilia, Rosemary Nyachikongoro, Amongina Poru, and Justin Mugabe, the only member on the Electoral Commission who has so far served for one term. These now had to appear before the Appointments Committee in the chairmanship of the Speaker of Parliament, Rebecca Kadaga, for vetting. After the process, Sebatindira said they are ready for the calling and will play their roles as mandated by the Constitution.
We advise the President on recruitment of judges. We advise, we discipline judicial officers. We advise on terms of service. So the mandate is there. It's already in the Constitution. It's a constitutional mandate. So the duty is on us, each one of us as commissioners, to deliver, you know, a judiciary that works for you, for me, for each and every Ugandan. We shouldn't have, you know, the complaints that we hear that the judiciary is working for people who have money.
Sebatindira also emphasized the issue of accountability and openness by the judiciary as a mechanism to bridge the gap between it and the public it serves.
Then the public service would have to then take a round in different places and then bring back again. So I think it helps the judiciary now to have a very strong hold on who works for the judiciary and be able to discipline them and monitor and evaluate how they perform.
On the issue of the Sechitoleko bill on lifting age limits of both Supreme and High Court judges, Sebatindira, who has been in active law for over 18 years now, says the bill is uncalled for as it limits recruitment of new blood in the system.
I think institutions will grow when we keep bringing young people and mentoring them. So the older people, as they grow, you know, from High Court to Court of Appeal to Supreme Court, they then, you know, leave space for the young ones to come through the magistrates and High Courts and Court of Appeal and eventually again Supreme Court.
Until now, there are numerous complaints, especially by the Judicial Service Commission, lamenting about the lack of judges in the country that is crippling the judicial system. Jocylynne Nakibuule, Dan Lugema, WBS TV, Parliament.